Welcome back to the improv challenge. So let's just get into it. We have our new friend here. He's a lion. He's going to help us be our pointer. And let's do 1, 2, or 3-digit numbers. Okay, that's 1, that's 2, that's 3. It's kind of right in the middle, but he's kind of leaning towards the green, so we'll go 3. So is it going to be 110s or 100 something? 10 something and 110 something, and that's nothing. Okay. I really need to adjust my spinner. Oh, that's nothing. Try again. Okay, 102. What's 102? 102 is nothing but the blood. Okay, 102. Nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Okay, and then we've got 1-digit number is. That was not helpful. Okay, come back here, ball. 1, okay. 1 is be thou my vision. Be thou my vision. And then we're going to spin again, and we get a 3-digit number again. So 100 and 107. What's 107? 107 is they will know we are Christians by our love. Okay. They will know we are Christians, but our love. They will know we are Christians. There's actually another version of that I also really like. Okay, let's see though. 1-digit, and it is. Whoa. Nope, we already have a 1. Come on, ball. 2. 2 is come thou fount. Come thou fount of every blessing. Okay. And then we've got a 1-digit again. All right. Please don't be a 1 or a 2, especially a 1. 3. Great. There is a fountain. And then we need one more number. And it is. Whoa. Hold on. That's a 1-digit again. We've got a lot of 1-digits. I really need to readjust my spinner. It's an 8. 8 is abide with me. Ooh, that's pretty. Very sad song. I think of it as a kind of a death song. Not to be morbid, but all right. We've got our 6 songs, and it is time for you guys to hear what those are. But first, key first. Pick our 2 keys, bananagrams. Let's see what our keys are going to be. And they're right here. I haven't looked. Let's see what they are. N and U. Okay. N is, they're both the same key, so we're going to have to pick another tile. Put that away. What is this? L. Okay. L is an E. N is a G. Okay. And is it going to be sharp or flat? We'll start with the G. Is it G natural, G sharp, or G flat? G sharp. G sharp it is. First key is a G sharp. And then the L was an E, right? Is that right? Let me double check my cover here. Yes, it is. It's an E flat. Great. E flat. Alright. Alright, let's play all of the songs, the 6 songs that we picked, out, and then we're going to play Rummy Cube to decide which 3 of the songs we're gonna end up mashing together. So, I have to clean up a little bit so I don't throw my Rummy Cube tiles all over the floor, as I have done more than once now. Thank you, iPad. You were a great service. By the way, the list is inside the app, as you should know by now. And all right, nothing but the blood. Ta-da! traditional one for now. And or should we go with a new one? Oh, that one's They Will Know Us by Our Love. This. Is it book two? Nope, not book two. Is it book three? Book three. They will know. Where are we? OPQRST. Really? Why is it not in here? I even have a... Well, the one I was thinking of is this one. Absolutely play it slower and soak in the melody. Okay, let's do Rummy Cube. We've got Nothing But the Blood versus Be Thou My Vision. We've got They Will Know We Are Christians versus Come Thou Fount. And then we've got There Is a Fountain versus Abide With Me. Lion can come back. And why don't we use cloth this time, because we don't want to be slamming tiles on the piano. Move that over here. Rummy cube. Okay, we need 5 tiles, and the first pair is nothing but the blood versus speed on my vision. Which one do I prefer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me think about it. I do prefer Be Thou My Vision, just as a melody. Although it's a little trickier because the harmonies and... Well, okay, let's just do that then. Be Thou My Vision will be represented by lion here, and then nothing but the blood will have no animal representing it. Okay, we've got numbers 1 through 13, 12. So next one will be lower. Yes, higher. Yes, oh, higher or lower? Lower? Okay, higher. Nice. Be Thou My Vision it is. Next pair. They will know we are Christians versus Come Thou Fount. I think I'm gonna go with Come Thou Fount because obviously I wasn't very, very familiar with They Will Know We Are Christians. Although I managed to pull it out of the hat in the end. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This extra one we'll save for next time. And okay, so Come Thou Fount. They Will Know We Are Christians. Ooh, 6. Higher or lower? Higher. It's a joker. It's a joker. Great. We're going to use this after all. So that could be anything, right? No, that's just a skip. I don't know what jokers are for. They just do nothing. Just move it. Put this away. All right. Higher. Nice. That was close. Lower? Oh, 6, 7, 6. Great. Now I'm stuck in the same place again. Higher? Yes. Lower. Oh, come on! Okay, well, that'll be a challenge. They will know we are Christians. I could use my life, but you know what? I'm just gonna challenge myself. Last pair, There Is a Fountain versus Abide With Me. Well, Abide With Me is a nice ending song because, like I said, it's kind of a death song. I mean, the lyrics are, Abide with me, fast falls the eventide. If you want to get really metaphorical about it, you know? So which one do we want to do? You know what? Either one is fine. Let's just go with Abide With Me, There Is Fountain. Higher. I lost. Do I want to use a life? Do I want to use a life? Well, I do have one life to use. Sure, let's use a life. Why not? Why not? Okay, that means I get one more chance. So, higher. Yes. That's tricky. Higher or lower? Lower. Oh, higher. I lost. All right, there is a fountain. Somebody doesn't want me to be morbid today. Okay, we got our 3 songs. Oh, one more thing for our key. Because we have to choose between G sharp and E flat, right? So what represented what? I don't remember. Pull out my tiles. Here we go. I think, let's double check. N was the G sharp. Okay, so G sharp versus E flat. And just to give you an idea of what those scales are like, neither one of these are easy keys for me. Obviously, I need to practice scales more. But G sharp is super awkward. It has 4 sharps, and they're in these. Not for me. But let's see. The first song is Be Thou My Vision. And would I prefer to play that in E-flat or G-sharp? Or E-flat wins by a hair. Okay. E-flat is my preferred key. What was E-flat again? Wow, I'm so forgetful. Okay. This is G-sharp. This is E-flat. Let's pull out our 5 random rummy cube tiles from behind me in this box on the chair. Okay, I think that's more than 5. Yeah, it is. But there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more. These are upside down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's do it. 8. Lower? Lower. Higher. That's the same. If it's the same, we just pull another tile. So here we go. Higher. Yes. Higher? Yes. Higher? Great. All right. I lost. That means we're playing, let's put this away. Bananagrams. Where's my bananagrams bag? Here it is. And we have to play G sharp. Wait. Yes. Did I say G sharp? I think it was G sharp. I think so. Well, I'm, you know, developing memory issues, apparently. G sharp it is. Starting in G sharp, our three songs are Be Thou My Vision, They Will Know We Are Christians by Our Love, and There Is a Fountain. What's our time? I mean, it doesn't really matter, but let's do this.
Thank you.
Not the key. That was a very weird modulation. Did you hear that? And then ended up in C major because that's the home key, everybody. And They Will Know You're Christians ended up having its rhythm completely altered. So that was interesting. We talked about this before, how sometimes when you have 3-4 and then 4-4, because we... 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. And then They Will Know We Are Christians is 4-4. So it's like 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4. And instead I shoved it into 3-4. Hope you enjoyed that or got some ideas, and I will see you in the next one.